He asked to meet up. I don't know what is this about, but I'm Andre's friend, and I'm trying to help him to be in a good relationship with Elizabeth's family. That's why I wanted to talk to them. So, how's your time in here?
It's definitely a different experience than America.
But, like the place? Like my country?
Yeah, it's not bad.
I'm glad. You know, I'm glad to see you.
Andre hasn't been that hospitable, but other than that...
Yeah, what happened the other
night?
Yeah,
there was something.
What happened?
I don't know. I saw, like, he got probably a little bit offended by your questions.
So you think it was my fault?
A little bit of your fault, and then his fault, and vodka and alcohol, and that's the result.
Yeah, but
of
I don't think that's like an excuse. I mean, does he normally act like this? Like, is this normal?
No, normally
for him?
He's a kind guy, and
he doesn't seem like a kind guy from what we've seen.
Because you didn't see a lot. I mean,
no, well,
you know
I know him
for how many years? Like,
two, three years.
A couple years. I mean, here's the thing.
That's
like,
not his whole life.
The goal today, meeting up with Marcel, is to basically ask him more questions about Andre. The other night, we didn't really get to talk to him about, you know, Andre, obviously, because we got in the fight. But Marcel is Andre's best friend. They grew up together. They went to school together. I guess they were cops together. And so hopefully we can get some more info. I've never really, like, hung out with Andre.
Usually, why not? Why don't you hang out?
I don't know. He's just,
he's closed?
Yeah.
Yeah, he doesn't really, like, say a lot. You know, he's not really, like, friendly. And that's
you
it.
You and I am the same, like. I don't bring somebody in my heart, like, so easy.
Is that how you guys are here in Moldova? Like, you're just kind of, like, stone cold, like...
For the first time, yeah. But after that, we are...
Like, well, it's been 2 or 3 years now,
I can do everything for my friend, for my family. So that's how we grew up in here.
So I know you guys worked as cops together. So whenever we try to talk to him about his job and what he used to do, he just totally dodges the question. He totally shuts it down.
It's just a subject he doesn't want to talk about this, so...
But Marcel, if you had a daughter and she married somebody from a foreign country,
yeah,
how would you feel if that person didn't want to tell you about his past life?
You would think
it would be a little bit suspicious, right?
You know, despite Andre's recent efforts and the good day we had, I got a lot of unanswered questions. I'm really curious to find out why Marcel and Andre quit the police force and moved to Ireland. Seems a little weird. Seems kind of strange.